you have to try making this jalea de batata. This is a traditional Dominican dulce made out of these sweet potatoes. It is so good. It's so easy to make, made with different kinds of milk, spices, and vanilla. Then you cook it to just make this very soft, silky, smooth, almost pudding-like dulce. It's so fun to make and so easy.